Because, you know, it has a long cast time. Stop interrupting me. I don't have any moves that'll hit both of you. I don't think it moves exists that hit both of you. He's gonna get a cast off. At least it was targeted at me. I was fighting teleport or die. Teleport. And it just hit you. Oh, is this a new one? It's really very hard to keep track of.
Hit.
Almost got it off. Really is for the best if both minions target me, because it means that the rest of the fight's just a 3-on-1. I don't have revive up. This is sick. Week 2, actually. Wind and Dark. Chromatis. I don't know if there were an endless supply of these things or what.
There's... He summons like... There's like 20 of them in the queue.
Because I killed quite a few of them. But they just... The second one went down, another one came out, you know? These two are casters, so they really should be a higher priority than that thing.
But this thing will die faster, though. And the logic is that these things don't replenish, and once you get down to just two of these, then it just goes a lot faster.
Now we have three of these. And these are a lot more dangerous than that thing was.
Well, since that thing wasn't a minion that he summoned over and over again, I figured that killing it and spawning. These things are easy enough.
The one I've been working on is almost dead. There's a lot of them. Speed it up a little. This is mostly a bad art. That doesn't actually combo. You know what would be really cool? If when I was inputting attacks, it just continued to respect them even if you were doing a link art. Cyclone the relevant arc to get it.
I think so. It is so good. As one might expect from Distortion Blade, right? So, the name of this boss fight is nominally the Dark Teagle, right?
The Vaughn Jinn, right?
Yeah. The chaos that move causes.
Down to two. Seemed like a good idea at the time.
That was way too close.
The amount of experience just. It's all the trash enemies we killed, too.
I know.
So if anyone's ever really wondered why we're just so religiously anti-generic enemy, you just saw it. That's not difficult